used. Spawn up coming to the backside, kicking it back. There is the Shen. Ulti may not be enough. Reckless exhausted, so we can't dish out too much damage back, but Bronxa has taken down Sproddle. They've lined up for the spray and pray. Fnatic say, hey, baby, you want to deliver it? We'll pick it up. Nip. Definitely overstay their welcome. Reckless is going to keep running forward. Jezzus is fearless on the pursuit here. HeQ desperate to get a kill back, but buddy, I think you might be overextending. Taunt it up. Reckless just going to walk it down. Doesn't even need four stacks of the concussive blows, and it's one man versus the entirety.
Oh my god,
Raveled Earth! Oh, gets him in the backside. Not going to be enough, however. That's a shutdown and a beautiful fight from Fnatic.
And this was the worst possible thing that NIP could have done. We talked so much about the full 5-on-5 with Fnatic, the amount of shielding that they have for a single carry. If NIP hard engage onto that, that is the opportunity for Fnatic to turn it around.